MeTV and turn up for your community.
Joe Lebeck is ready to drop the puck on this one. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Just moments away from puck drop. Both teams seem ready to go. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway. And that's picked off. Columbus gains control of the puck and makes the save. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead.
Good save by Jordan Binnington. When he was called up from his fourth year in the American Hockey League, he virtually saved the Blues on their way to the playoffs.
Pokes it away to scores. Well, that's one way to silence the crowd.
It is. You don't want to play from behind on the road, chase the game, and they've done a terrific job here early in the first period getting the game's first goal. This is when I'd love to see a pulse monitor on the goalie, James. Wait when he realizes he's in the worst position possible after a turnover. His heart must be racing. The puck's in the net so quickly.
Tosses it to Foligno.
Assisted by number 14, Gustav
Nyquist. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end.
14 seconds.
Columbus takes possession of the puck. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Right in front! Columbus gains a hold of possession. Columbus steps inside. Jenner's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Jenner. And that shot dies in traffic. Pad save, you gotta be better than that. Kinda lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Blues ready to go on the attack. With the stop.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? And he passes it up ahead to Thomas. Moves the puck to Thomas. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Atkinson. Moves the puck. With possession along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Hammers one from the point, and that caroms right off the mask. Great poke check on the reach. Foligno's got it near the point. Takes a snap shot from the point. He scores! Cam Atkinson comes through.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Here in the back half of this period, the Blue Jackets have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides it diagonally to Sundqvist. Back on a stick now. And that's picked off in front. McEachern's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance right in the slot. An easy save by Binnington. Columbus still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. St. Louis with a big defensive zone faceoff. Columbus has possession of it now. Puck picked up by Dubois. Jabs the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Bjorkstrand. Lets it go, and a great save! Can't maintain possession after that hit. Off the mask of the goaltender, boy, right between the eyes. Puck set across the blue line. Here's a blast, and the lane's clogged up blocking that.
I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well, but now they've got it, and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Schwartz. Feeds the puck over to Nyquist. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Dubois got it on the offensive end. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. Moved out in front! Can't connect! Puck scooped up by Robinson. Tries to feed it over to Nash. Taken by Nash. Puck grabbed by Nash. Moves the puck down low. Strong feed from along the boards. Point shot! Denies him! He got all of it! And now it's grabbed by Parayko. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Nash. Nash is...
You're going to slash him. Look for...
And a beautiful stop by the glove.
2 minutes, 51 seconds.
The Blue Jackets have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that one stopped. Columbus will likely take this lead into the first intermission unless things completely bottom out here. That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other.
Your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant...
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Columbus wins the draw here in their penalty killers. They go right back to work. Comes up with the stop. We're still in the early stages of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Quick feed to Jones. Takes the feed at the point. Quick shot denied by the defender. Nice block. It's a 2-on-1. Puts one on net, makes the save. Columbus has been the better offensive club to this point, and that's why they lead here in this second period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. Directed over to Shen. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Tries to get the puck over to Savard. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Schwartz. Drills him! The Blues' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. Grabbed along the boards by Tarasenko. Puck picked up by Shen. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Wenberg stick handling in his own zone. Nice pass. Centered out in front. He scores. Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Columbus back at center. They're almost salivating for more here, Ray.
Well, they dominated the play. Hey, buddy, you're down 3-0. Wake up, would you?
Yeah, listen to what Ray said.
Scored by number 71, Nick Foligno.
Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Dubois got it in the defensive end. Picked up along the wall by Steen. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Quick pass to Bjorkstrand. Picked off in the open ice. Puck scooped up by Steen. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. And the puck departs the zone. Moves it to Parayko. Parayko's got it against the boards. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Sends it quickly to McEachran. Columbus will play it from behind the net. Werenski's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
Winberg's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. Let's it go. Gets in front of it. Takes the pass. Easy save by Corposalo. Columbus has it near the wall. Slides it quickly to Jenner. Feeds the puck to Atkinson. To his teammate. Here's a chance. And that goes wide. St. Louis gains possession shorthanded. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Intercepts the pass at center. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Quick pass across to Sundqvist. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
And that's picked off. And he makes the save. Columbus seems to be scoring on every single opportunity based on the chances they've created up big here in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Lets it fly, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Kirby's gaining momentum. Looks to pass it to Robinson. Knocked away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Quick feed to Schwartz. Oh,
there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. And the officials signaling for hooking on the play.
Got to move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're going to get called.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys, notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. Taken by Werenski. Here he is on a breakaway.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Jones works the puck in his own zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And the PK unit gets their man out of the box.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And he can't get it off. In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage of play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Columbus probably doesn't even need to rest in this second intermission based on how they have looked so far tonight up big. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Dubois. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Nyquist. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second.
In the second period.
Just a great defensive read there. O'Reilly's got the puck. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Moves it to Bjorkstrand. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And that'll do it for period number two. 3-0 is where things sit after 40 minutes of play.
Then join us for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Schwartz will serve two for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
2 minutes for tripping. Nyquist's got it deep in the offensive end. Centered out in front. St. Louis gains possession under man. Moves it around along the half wall. He scores!
Ah, the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Blue Jackets are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs control of it at the point. That's blocked. Columbus has possession of it now. Foligno's lugging the puck.
1 minute.
Snapper from the slot, blocked in traffic. Jenner's got the puck from the back end. Rocked on the play. Hammers the one-timer, and he comes up with the save. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And he regains control of the puck. Quick feed to Tarasenko. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Columbus has it behind the cage. Takes the feed from his netminder. Carries it in. They've got numbers. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop.
And he takes a shot. Big time stop there. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Right up front. Puck grabbed by Murray. And now it's over to Bjorkstrand. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Passes right to the front, and they can convert on the play. Goalie plays it up, slides it on over to Steen. And now he tries to get it across to Perron. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Quick feed to Atkinson with the steal. Drives it to the front of the net. And officials right on top of that one, calling for a slashing penalty, it looks like. Let's get the official decision. Slashing the call here on this one.
He got his 2 minutes worth there, James, as he's fishing away, and all of a sudden he takes the stick back and whacks him pretty good.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
And now it's grabbed by Bouwmeester. Puck picked up by Sundqvist. That's broken up in the neutral zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. He'll need more than that to beat him. Moved into the middle, and that one's broken up. Thomas takes the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves it quickly over to Atkinson. Gets the puck over to Anderson. Here's a short pass to Wennberg. Nice poke check. Nice defensive robbery on that. Quick pass to Thomas. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Columbus gets the puck near the boards.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play. But I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Sends the pass over. Puts it on goal. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Bjorkstrand's taking it from his own end. Moves it to Savard. And now he moves it to Bjorkstrand. Maintains possession. Along the half wall with the puck. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. And he's going after him here. And stirring the pot here after the whistle.
Yeah, a little friction and all of a sudden guys are getting heated.
The Blue Jackets wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Nash has won the draw. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. St. Louis gets a hold of it. Slides it over with pace to Sanford. Denied by the goaltender. Nash is moving the puck through his own zone. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Quick feed to Sanford. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Right in front of the net! Oh, misses wide!
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
St. Louis will play it from behind the net. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one.
In the third period.
Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Columbus looks to break out in their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Shot and makes a save. And he elects to play the puck. Look out! Moves it quickly over to Nash. Here's a chance. Lets it go. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Slides it over to Barbashev. Here's a short pass to Sundqvist. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Columbus up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Barbashev's one possession. Quick pass to Barbashev. Jenner swooping in on the attack. And icing is the call. We'll do it one more time before this thing wraps up.
You ever watch paint dry?
It feels like it right now.
Oh, you're watching it right now.
The Blue Jackets have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Puts it to the front of the net. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Takes a shot. Denies him on the play. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Lets it go for the back end. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. And there's the final horn, bringing this one to an end. A shutout, and more importantly, the W, Ray.
He played an outstanding game right from the very beginning. The tough shots looked easy. He was in control, and he lays a zero on the other guys.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.